Hello dear learners, welcome to MNews. Thank you so much for coming to my channel English at MNews. And if you are coming here for the first time, I believe you are going to be a regular visitor because all the lessons, all the discussions have been made for you to make your journey of IELTS preparation easy. I am Amrita Shan, guiding and grooming the English learners and IELTS aspirants is a passion with me. Today I am here with one another cue card, and as you would be probably knowing that IELTS students are asked to speak on a given cue card for 1 to 2 minutes in their IELTS examination. You get a time of 1 minute for preparation and you are expected to speak on the topic for between 1 to 2 minutes, and this this cue card is also known as long turn in IELTS language. So let's get started and see that which topic I am having for you today. Yes, the topic is describe a decision you made recently. Ek decision jo aapne abhi recently kuch din pehle liya. What it was, when you made it, what was the result, and explain how you felt about it. तो वो डिसीजन क्या था, कब लिया वो डिसीजन आपने, क्या रिजल्ट रहा, एंड एक्सप्लेन हाउ यू फेल्ट इट, और आपने डिसीजन लेने के बाद कैसा फील किया. सो डियर लर्नर्स, दीज आर द फोर क्यूज एंड आई ऑलवेज एडवाइज यू दैट टेक द फोर क्यूज एज फोर क्वेश्चंस. क्यूज को हमेशा क्वेश्चन समझे, एंड इफ यू आर टेकिंग, इफ यू आर स्पीकिंग ऑन एवरी क्यू वन बाय वन in the order they are given, you would be able to complete your 2 minutes very easily. You have not to worry about any other point, making diary notes, making notes before you write, even you would come out of that practice. Agar aap kuch notes likhne ki habit mein hai, to with the practice of my videos, you will also come out of it. The journey will go really easy for you. So, 4 questions hain aur hum 4 questions ka answer kar rahe hain. Aur the answer should be of good volume. That is the thing I always advise. Starting se pehle zaruri hai that we should have some little idea building. To hume kis cheez ke upar bolna hai, ye zarur hume soch lena chahiye. And I am having some examples for you here. Book reading, I would say that recently, we all were under the lockdown because of COVID pandemic, and everyone was free, students were free, so they took some important decisions. And you can talk about, I'm talking about you, I'm going to have the discussion as a student is giving the presentation. So aap bol sakte hain ki book reading ki habit nahi thi, and you would be taking this thing very in a very easy manner, but then you realize ki agar book reading ki habit start karte hain, so that is going to help you a lot, and you started reading book. Ya fir aapne diary writing shuru kiya, you put daily important experiences of your life or some other important things in your diary, and today you feel happy that you are having a good collection of thoughts and even important things that you used to forget, now your diary helps you in remembering everything. या फिर कहीं आपने गरीब बच्चों को सोसाइटी में टीच किया, कोई और सोशल वर्क किया, ट्री प्लांटेशन किया आपने सराउंडिंग में, कोई आपने न्यू स्किल लर्न किया, और ये आपका एक अच्छा डिसीजन था क्योंकि वो काम आपको नहीं आता था, एंड यू थॉट दैट यू शुड गो फॉर इट. लाइक कुकिंग वॉज नॉट अ इजी जॉब फॉर यू, बट यू टुक अ डिसीजन दैट इन योर फ्री टाइम यू वुड लर्न हाउ टू कुक. Or you were very extravagant, you never realized the importance of money, but then you took a decision that you would open your bank account, saving account, and you would save little amount every month. So ye bhi ek acha decision ho sakta hai, ya fir aapne decision liya ki you would go abroad for your further studies. आपने डिसीजन लिया कि आप पढ़ने के लिए किसी दूसरी कंट्री में जाएंगे, और ये दिस रिसेंट डिसीजन है दैट हैज ब्रॉट अ चेंज इन योर लाइफ एंड यू आर फीलिंग हैप्पी दैट यू आर गोइंग टू हैव अ गुड फ्यूचर नाउ. सो देयर कैन बी मैनी आइडियाज बिफोर यू स्टार्ट. सो लेट्स सी दैट विच आइडिया आई हैव टेकन फॉर यू एंड आई हैव टेकन अ वेरी सिंपल आइडिया बट यू वुड लव इट. So before we start, as we know that we have to give little introduction, and introduction should be very, very relevant to the topic given. My introduction is, decisions are made to go good in life. We make many decisions in our life from morning to evening on daily basis, and surely there remain some important decisions that make us feel good or bad in later life. I am happy to tell that recently I made a fantastic decision and I feel like patting my back for the same. Though it may sound a little personal, but it is said that progress is not achieved by luck, but by working on yourself daily. If we learn to carry ourselves in the best way, it will be a great help to society too. I can give you a little briefing in Hindi too. कि डिसीजंस लिए जाते हैं लाइफ में अच्छे के लिए डिसीजंस लिए जाते हैं. हम डेली लाइफ में बहुत से डिसीजंस लेते हैं और जो कि हमें लेटर लाइफ में पता चलता है कि अच्छे हैं बुरे हैं, उसके लिए हम अच्छा बुरा महसूस करते हैं. अभी रिसेंटली मैंने एक डिसीजन लिया, फैंटेस्टिक शानदार डिसीजन लिया और मुझे लगता है कि मुझे अपने आप को शाबाशी देनी चाहिए. थोड़ा पर्सनल डिसीजन था, पर ऐसा बोला जाता है कि अपने को अगर हमें कैरी करना है, मैनेज करना है, तो लक फेवर नहीं करता है, हमें डेली अपने पे वर्क करना होता है. So this is the thing that I have given in the introduction. So we are coming to the first cue. When you made it? Well, recently during lockdown for COVID-19, I was absolutely free with having nothing significant to do. It was something acceptable for a month, but then a realization that daily lazy hours are taking the life downhill made me awake. I was unhappy with the type of stagnancy the life has gone in grip of. There was no good activity and listless routine was adding to the monotony of life. I wanted to make myself busy doing some constructive and productive work. One fine morning I read a quote. Means I read the thought, one thought that we read in the morning. I read a quote that if you want to be happy forever, grow a garden. A lightning struck my mind. And in no time, I took a decision to grow my garden on the roof of, to grow a garden. And the roof of my house was selected for the purpose, as I had no piece of separate land for it. So, when you made it, I have told here कि one fine morning during the free time मैंने एक good thought read किया कि अगर आप हमेशा खुश रहना चाहते हैं तो आपको garden grow करना चाहिए. तो ये बात जो है मेरे दिमाग में कौन थी, it just came to my mind like a striking, it struck in my mind like a lightning. और मैंने अपने घर में गार्डन ग्रो करने का सोचा और मैंने घर की जो छत है उस गार्डन के लिए उसको मैंने चुना, क्योंकि डिसीजन लेना जरूरी था. बिकॉज आई वॉज नॉट हैप्पी विद द मोनोटनी एंड द स्टेग्नेंसी इन लाइफ. यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ द हाईलाइटेड वर्ड्स हियर दैट इज गोइंग टू इम्प्रूव योर वोकैब एंड योर वे ऑफ थिंकिंग टू. Our third cue is, what was the result? Honestly speaking, I had no knowledge regarding gardening and I was prepared to grow some beds of seasonal vegetables. कि मुझे कोई आइडिया नहीं था, पर मैं प्रिपेयर्ड था कि मुझे कुछ सीजनल वेजिटेबल्स ग्रो करनी है. I took help of some YouTube videos and came to know that I can prepare the saplings of different vegetables with the help of their seeds. I feel excited to tell, just in 2 weeks the seeds sprouted and I got the saplings. And by the time I had arranged small boxes and got them ready with mud and manure. और मैंने YouTube videos की help से कुछ seeds को grow करना सीखा, अपने boxes को तैयार किया mud and manure के साथ. The saplings were planted and within 5-6 weeks, I started getting fresh vegetables like brinjal, ladyfinger, green chilies, tomatoes, cucumber, etc. from my garden. और 5-6 weeks में ही मुझे ये fresh vegetables अपने garden से मिलने लगे. To maintain it, I devoted good time and enjoyed the fun of working and taking care of my plants. I would not drink water until I would water my plants. मैं तब तक पानी नहीं पीता था जब तक मैं अपने पौधों को पानी नहीं पिला लेता था. Going to the veg beds many times a day kept me busy. I grew more concerned about organic food and above all, I developed love and respect for nature. तो क्यों था कि आप क्या रिजल्ट रहा? तो रिजल्ट रहा कि फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई स्टार्टेड गेटिंग फ्रेश वेजिटेबल्स फ्रॉम माय गार्डन एंड आफ्टर दैट आई गॉट अ बिजी स्केड्यूल. आई एंजॉयड माय वर्क एंड देन आई हैव रिटन दैट आई ग्रू मोर कंसर्न्ड अबाउट ऑर्गेनिक फूड. ऑर्गेनिक फूड के इम्पोर्टेंस के बारे में पता चला एंड ऑल्सो डिवेलप द लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट फॉर नेचर. सो देयर वर सम वंडरफुल रिजल्ट्स ऑफ द डिसीजन दैट आई टुक. एंड अवर लास्ट क्यू इज एक्सप्लेन हाउ यू फेल्ट अबाउट इट. आपने कैसा फील किया? आई फेल्ट वेरी हैप्पी दैट आई मेड गुड यूज ऑफ टाइम, डिड समथिंग कमेंडेबल. And felt more happy as my family members later joined me and today we have good growth of all plants and get fresh things from the terrace garden for our daily cooking. I am happy that this recent decision has made me an active person. The unused part of my house is today a center of attraction for many. And last not least, my decision has brought me more close to nature, which is believed to be a source of everlasting joy. So how you felt? कैसा फील किया आपने? बहुत अच्छा फील किया और एक commendable work किया, garden grow किया, family members का भी support मिला. एक unused part जो घर का था वो center of attraction बन गया. मेरे decision ने मुझे busy ही नहीं किया बल्कि मुझे एक everlasting खुशी दी. Because when we grow a garden, then we feel happy all the time. So, in this last discussion, we have discussed that what was the feeling of how we felt after taking that particular decision. So, the four cues are done and I believe that with the help of such type of explanation, very easily we can complete our timing of 1 to 2 minutes. And definitely, the ideas are wonderful and the word vocab is highly impressive. Now we are going to see that which vocab we have used in this. All the highlighted words were the vocab that you need to take care of. But a few words I have picked are patter back, work on yourself, carry oneself, lazy hours, downhill, stagnant, listless routine, monotony of life, lightning strike a mind, mud and manure, seeds sprouted there. You would be knowing that I have used the word that way. Grow a garden, commendable, everlasting. So all the highlighted words in the previous slides are very important. I would advise you to listen to this video discussion for about 2-3 times till you get to know the use of words and phrases and you also develop your ideas the way that I have. And now thank you for watching my video. I hope it was useful for you and I hope you would subscribe to the channel and we will meet again with some new cue cards. Till then, bye bye and take care.